And Metro Police continue to gather information this morning after a deadly stabbing. This happened along Brill Road near Madison and Troy in the Garfield Park South neighborhood. Officers found a victim at the scene who had several injuries. No word on the victim, who he is, or who stabbed that man. Police say this is still a very active investigation, and we'll be checking with IMPD throughout the morning here on 13 Sunrise and on our website at WTHR.com.